Hello everyone, I'm Pragati Sureka, a clinical psychologist at Cornash the Lifestyle Management School. Attitude, that is the topic which I will speak to you about today. Any problem in life can be handled provided we have a great attitude. So what are the five signs which show that one has a great attitude? The first one, belief in self. Whatever the problem in my life, I can handle it. I can cope. If I'm able to believe that, trust me, you can handle any situation in life. So the first sign of a great attitude is belief in self. Point number two, ability to see opportunity everywhere. When you are in a trying situation, you have to stop for a moment and ask yourself, what is this situation trying to teach me? Is there some opportunity of growth? Is there some opportunity of learning? Something that I am not able to see in my skewed vision, where I feel that this is a problem. Is it actually an opportunity which is looking like a problem or a trying situation? So when I can actually be a little distant from the problem or the trying situation, what happens is I have a great attitude and a good chance of solving the situation to the result that I am looking forward to. Point number four, the desire to give. Do I have desire to give in any situation? You know, most of us feel very deprived without even being aware of it. We always feel that life takes a toll. We are sapped out of energy. The responsibilities that we have on a day-to-day basis, they drain energy out of us. We feel that we are always giving to our family members, to the responsibilities we have at work, sometimes to our community. But I always feel bogged down. I feel no one is returning to me. But to have a great attitude is when I feel that yes, I have a lot to give. God has given me that opportunity to help others. So I have a desire to give. When I have desire to give, I'm not resentful of the responsibilities that are placed on me or whatever are my trials and tribulations in my day-to-day life. And the last point is responsibility for life. You know, when I take responsibility for my life, I realize that I don't need to blame anyone for my situation in life. I can very quickly look at my own self and know how I'm contributing to a situation. And the best part of it is when I look at my own role in a situation, is I feel that the remote control of life is in my own hands. So when I look at these four points, I will always, always be happy. And my attitude will save the day, whatever the clouds in front of me. So have a good day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your views. I'll meet you again soon. Bye.